Welcome to the HVACDirect.com video education series. My name is Mary, and in this video, we are going to discuss what is a mini split system. Mini splits are heating and cooling systems that allow you to control the temperatures in individual rooms or spaces. Mini split systems have two main components, an outdoor compressor condenser and an indoor air handling unit. Like a conventional AC unit, a mini split uses copper tubing to carry the refrigerant from the outdoor unit, which contains the compressor and condenser, to the indoor air handler. But with a mini split, the conditioned air blows directly out of the indoor air handler into the room rather than being routed through ductwork. Depending on the needs, you can have a system that can have up to 8 zones, while 4 or 5 air handlers is typical for a standard home. These air handlers are mounted in different zones or rooms throughout the house. There are a wide range of indoor units that can be either mounted on the wall, floor, ceiling, or even ducted. In the winter months, a mini split system will heat your home by using a ductless heat pump system. Like traditional heat pumps, ductless mini splits connect an indoor air handling unit to an outdoor compressor condenser. Unlike a heat pump, however, the indoor air handler is directly installed into the room zone rather than needing the extra ductwork system to transfer the conditioned air into the rooms of your home. A ductless heat pump system is an excellent solution for climates that don't drop below freezing. For climates that do drop below freezing, you may want to consider a backup heating system. To learn more about how a heat pump works, be sure to check out our video, What is a Heat Pump? Mini split systems are perfect for home additions or renovations in which ductwork cannot be installed or would be an added expense. Without the need of ducts, the mini split system could be installed quicker and easier. Mini split systems are also much more efficient, reaching much higher SEER ratings than a typical ducted system. So when considering a new air conditioning unit, be sure to check out all of our mini split options located under the Ductless Mini Split tab on the top of our page.